I'd like to acknowledge my assistant concertmaster, Nicholas Wordstead. Nick has been a real help to me throughout his time at Longfellow. He even volunteered to switch to baritone when I really needed him. He really wanted to play trumpet. He's playing baritone for me. He's a really talented guy. He can play whatever instrument the heck he wants. Thanks, Nick. And Pablo Oquendo, please stand up. Pablo is our concertmaster, and he brings a dimension to this orchestra that I usually don't see in middle school orchestras. He is privately trained, and he has a lot of discipline. He sounds fantastic. He gives the orchestra a fantastic example for what good sound is supposed to be and what it is when you're dedicated to your craft and how awesome you can be when you really work hard and make it happen. This year at the Lorain County Contest, Pablo went to compete, and he earned a rating of 1 with a whole bunch of pluses after it. In other words, the judge had probably never seen anything so or heard anything so amazing in his life, and was very impressed with Pablo. Pablo represented Longfellow as about as good as you possibly could, and so we're all proud of him. Let's hear it for Pablo.
Thank you.
Josiah starts to tune the band, I would like to acknowledge one more person. This is Kelly Altman. Back here, she's my band mom. She really helps me out a lot throughout the year, runs errands for me, helps me get the room in order sometimes, helps me with kids. She's really wonderful. Please give Kelly a round of applause.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yep.
Thank you.
This has been a production of Lorain City Schools TV20 WLCS.